Jesus said, "As the Father has sent me, I sent you." Therefore, the mission of the church has to be inspired by the life, the ministry, the model of Jesus. The model of Jesus was a living model, was a way of life where he embraced people, he lived with people. It was a message and a life of incarnation. Proclamation and incarnation are not different dimensions of the gospel. They need to go together. There is a place in the life of the church to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ, but proclamation without life is empty. So we need to fill the proclamation with a lifestyle that honors God and that expresses our discipleship and that expresses the way we follow Jesus Christ today.